Time is running out for Norfolk Admirals fans to enjoy the team's 15-year stint in the top-tier American Hockey League. So, what happens next? I'm Bruce Rader. When faced with having to sell his AHL franchise to the Anaheim Ducks, Admirals and Tides owner Ken Young quickly and quietly looked for a replacement to keep professional hockey in Hampton Roads. Well, Young found There's a team out in Bakersfield, California, and he cut a deal to bring the Edmonton Oilers ECHL club to Norfolk Scope starting next season. We asked ECHL Commissioner Brian McKenna the difference between his league and the American Hockey League.
Well, there's more of, a feeder system of players up and down than there was 15 years ago. And the quality of play, I think, overall, and the speed of the game at our level has continued to improve year over year.
Now, unlike the old Admirals, coached by the then charismatic John Brophy, the Oilers will hire the coach and stock the players who hope to move up to the team's AHL team, which is now out west in Bakersfield.
We want to continue that development model, starting at the ECHL and having our players work all the way up to the NHL. It's crucial for your players to have success in order to know how to have success and to take that pressure and develop that way.
But here's the good news. The Admirals will keep their name and the operation will be run by longtime Vice President Joe Gregory, who is also the general manager of the Tides.
Ticket pricing will stay the same. It's always been a big concern for Ken Young and the organization here just to make sure that we do keep this as a family affordable atmosphere. If you look at the ECHL season ticket pricing throughout the league, we're actually at the lower end of it. I think last I checked, there's only three teams that have lower season ticket pricing than we do.